Hello and welcome to our new video. Today, I'll show you how to fix WhatsApp not connecting to the internet or the waiting for network error. Let's get started. Open settings on your phone. Go to Wi-Fi. Select Wi-Fi Assistant. Now, select dual channel network acceleration and make sure WhatsApp is toggled on. Go back to settings, then go to apps. Click on app management. Find and select WhatsApp. Go to storage usage and click on clear cache. Next, go to data usage and toggle on background data. In settings, search for background and select optimize battery use. Find WhatsApp and make sure don't optimize is selected. Your error should now be resolved. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you again soon.